with head anchor. Rick with sports. And Justin with special newscasts.
This is 27.5 News and sponsored by SH Book Company. They're awesome!
Three.
Today's stories are, we're going to have an update on what's going on in Iraq. And there's a bit of hostage situation. And the world's weather. The worst biker.
Hello. I'm here, and there is a hostage situation. See these barricades? I cannot get past them. There's a lot of beds everywhere, you know? He's holding up a garage somewhere with people.
Ah, I'm gonna blow this shit up! I swear to God!
Hi, I'm Justin McLaughlin, and we're here with the world's worst biker. Where's your bike?
It's invisible.
Wait, go back to me really
quick. No, you stupid news reporter!
Wow, you're bad. Yeah, you're a complete loser. You probably live with your mom.
You know what? Up your
thing.
You know what? I don't live with my mom, all right? But I didn't mention my grandma, you stupid little.
Wow. Cool.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
This just in. We're having a segment about Colorado.
It's so warm. It's so cool in the summer. Because
I think you're talking about Colorado.
When you come here, the windy city, the wind is cool.
What about the winter? I don't mean to be racist, but beaners have no education. At all.
God, that invisible biker, man.
What about that hostage situation with the garage, man? That leprechaun's a man. Oh my God.
Yeah, you almost killed
me. Oh my God.
You almost killed me.
All right, now
I love how you found that funny.
Yeah. Yeah. Not for today's weather.
Three.
Here's today's weather. As you can see, it's gonna be sunny, cloudy, rainy, foggy. Ooh, battle left. Tom!
Explosion!
And that was your 4-day cast. Sorry, no more 5-day.
Three.
Uh-oh. Ah!
Ah! Ah! Hi, I'm Tom, and I'm here with a soldier from Iraq. He's fighting in the war. What do you have to say about this?
Tom. Ironically, we have the same name.
Okay.
Cut it.
Three.
You're not supposed to do that. God,
I freaking want to go back to Mississippi.
Don't say that. You say you love going to the war, and then, yeah.
You got America.
Oh, no.
Fine. Is that an Iraqi?
This is the end of 27.5 News. Bye, world.
Sponsored by Comcast.
It's Comcasting!
Yeah!